Watch ACS Live TV. I'm Phil Davis.
Check out ACSLive.tv.
And we're going to keep it moving right along. We have another amateur title up for grabs in this next five-round featherweight contest. Introducing first, the challenger, Bobby! Under the African nutrition, American bodybuilder, Bobby Ford. Standing 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 144 pounds, representing Primate MMA, with an amateur record with 10 wins, 3 defeats. Sponsored by Premier Tattoo Studio, Depot Town, and the Green Door Confectionery Center. Put it in the air. Also the A2 Wellness Collective, who also put it in the air. Fighting out of Westland, woo, Michigan.
With an amateur record of 6, or is that an 8? I guess we'll ask him later. Wins and 2 defeats. You're reigning defender, WFC featherweight champion, fighting out of Ypsilanti, woo, Michigan.
Megan, Bailey, and Darian.
This following contest is scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds. When the action begins, your referee in charge.
Bad News and Lightman.
I'm
defending the featherweight strap in the first round, just barely in the first round. 2 seconds left right there, perfect timing, got it deep enough to get the tag. How does it feel to finish a fight like that in exciting fashion, Dominique?
I didn't even know it was over, honestly. I thought time ran out, but
thank you, I appreciate it. All right, now let's talk about what you'd like to thank tonight for that victory.
I would like to thank Bushido Mixed Martial Arts, my other gym. I teach there and also learn there. I'd like to give a shout out to all my friends that came out to see me tonight. Big thanks to SFS. I love the transition I've made over there. Jiu-Jitsu's gotten great, so I really appreciate it. Danny McIntyre, thanks for reffing. Everybody, thank you. I appreciate it.
One more time, Stu Champion. That is DC Carter. And Rico Sprout is next in line for that featherweight strap. There's the face off.
ACS Live TV. I'm Phil Davis.
Check out ACSLive.tv.